Masato Kudo, the Caps' Japanese striker, was back on the field on Wednesday night against Salt Lake as he made his return from a broken jaw and a concussion which he suffered in mid-May. His teammates certainly glad to have him back.
It was fantastic to see the welcome welcome back he got from the crowd. You know, that was a horrific injury that nobody wanted for him, but he's battled hard, he's worked, he's kept his head down, and just made sure that he came back even stronger, and we're delighted to have him back.
Excellent. You know, you can see, and it was a great response from the, you know, the fans as well, and I'm sure you'll appreciate that, but he's a very popular player within the locker room. You know, and before the game, you know, we made that, you know, clear. It was great to have Kudo back, and you know, to see him out there, and you know, he put in a good performance, and you can still see that he's you know, he's continuing to work on his fitness and his sharpness, and you know, hopefully that'll come over the next few games. But to have him back in the team is excellent, in particular for him himself.
He's been working hard, and even when he had his jaw wired shut, he was running laps and staying fit, and so it's a credit to him. He looked sharp out there, and I think he's only going to get better and better.